Should you block your ex? You don't have to, but here's three reasons that in your case you probably should. Number one, he keeps messaging you for dumb reasons, like trying to be your friend. Number two, he caused you trauma from which you are still healing. And number three, your mental health is suffering because every time your phone goes off with a notification, you're wondering if it's him. Three reasons that you should strongly consider blocking your ex.